Yes. Oh, Punk left as well.
Data I collect, the clearer the picture becomes of the perfect overseer. There is a high chance you will be purged from testing. Prove the data wrong.
Aww, snap it! What? Homegirl? Certainly not you. In your dreams doesn't count. Sort of.
It's an inverse dream. It's like Friday at Freddy's, only it's later.
I see. Is that what this is?
Is that what we're making this out to be? Is that what you're telling me?
Sounds like it.
Hey, I ain't in it. I shouldn't have spoken. I'm sick. What's up, man?
Not much, Sky. Sky's always up, isn't it? What'd you do?
Probably made him laugh.
Is that what you call it now?
You better eat what's in front of you, boy. So what are you making?
Pizza.
Soup? What kind of soup? Nice. Beef and peanut butter do go together.
Does it? I was with a couple of my buddies, but they all just, left. Didn't say anything. They didn't say anything, they just peaced out.
That sucks. No lie. That's how my brother jumps off the game. Just leaves.
Yeah, it's like you should say something.
Yeah, at least, I don't care. Say fuck off, bro. I don't care. Say something.
Yeah, I try to say bye.
Cobra, you're an exception.
What do you mean I'm an exception?
Well, you do a lot of just, alright.
Yeah, Cobra's like, bye, Felicia.
Yeah, but mostly he tries to say a quick bye. I don't think he likes the sentiment about it, but he's more like, alright.
Well, usually it's because I gotta go, or I'm so tired I'm propping my eyelids open with toothpicks.
Yeah, no, it's fine. You wouldn't be colder if you didn't leave like that.
I would, I just wouldn't be as fun.
A couple times it's like, alright, bye, Felicia.
My teammate's being fucking dumb. He will not get off my ass. Dude, get the fuck away from me.
Well, they just announced on the radio that they're pretty much closing all the colleges until the beginning of April. Which is really going to screw the folks that actually have to physically go in because of what they do or studying. Yeah.
I heard they're making everything go online, though.
There's a good portion of it that you can, but there's also a portion you can't.
Gotcha. Wow, a lot of people just died. Maybe.
You are outside of the storm's safe zone, Candidate. You should prepare to move.
See you, Parker.
See you, Parker. A shout.
Bye, Felicia.
Yeah, I still wonder if my brother and I are gonna jump on to finish the vision.
Doesn't seem like it, does it?
Not so far. Yeah, you get level 30 and that's where all the cool shit's at.
Got me with a missile launcher. I should have just not gone towards my teammate to help him. Did that, and then I was the one that got blown up instead of him. Well, he ran like a little girl. Doing pretty good. How about you?
Perhaps you will prove my data wrong. But
it should be fun.
Little support in the numbers.
Yeah, I'll have the draft TV script to my leadership this weekend.
Nice.
I figure 230-minute spots a month. You know,
130-minute show every other week. That should give me enough time to at least have material, whet appetites, build interest, and not bore people.
Right? And the teammate I got killed with, I'm paired with again. I don't even know why I tried to follow him. Snap, Zeger's in my match. This ain't good. I have the worst time trying to kill that guy, unless I got a grenade launcher.
Join him.
Oh, I killed him over the weekend with a grenade launcher. But whenever I try to go assault rifles against him, he always gets me first somehow.
guys later.
Have a good one.
Later, Josh. I'm gonna chill out.
Alright.
Alright, brother.
See ya.
Take solace that you will live forever, as data used in my prediction algorithm.